Hi guys, this is Scamside Revelation on a whole new video today, guys. So today what I want to do is I want to show you a Dogecoin app. So you know you can still earn Dogecoin today and then exchange the Dogecoin for Bitcoin, guys. So I think the Bitcoin opportunity to earn is so small and so slow because Bitcoin is now worth over 40,000 USD. I'm talking to you, it's worth 41,000 USD as of the time I was doing this video. So it might go up, it might reduce. So the app I'm gonna be showing you all that's similar to this, guys. You spin the wheel and earn, but it's a bit smaller, meaning the earnings are a bit smaller. I'm not gonna lie to you all. And this app also contains ads, so be prepared for it, guys. So the ads is just little ads, guys. It's not that annoying, but you have to see ads because it's partly from the ads that they pay you all, guys. So if you like to see me do more of this, actually what I do on my channel is that I get on all sites, both scam or legit. So if I get paid from a site or app, I share with you all. And if I don't get paid, or if I look closely into the site or app and I see them, it's a scam, I still share it with you all and warn you all about it, guys, so that you all will not fall for scam, guys. So it would be unfair for me to try out a site and I get paid from the site. No matter how small it is, at least it's better than those that are not paying. No matter how small it is, it would be unfair if I don't share it with you all. So if you like to see me do more of this, like share with you all what's legit and show you all what's scam, so that you all be careful in your next move, please hit the subscribe button just like this. And you can also navigate right up here and turn on my notification bell to all, guys, so that anytime I make a new post, you will be the first person to get notified of the post and you'll be the first person to watch it. So I'm not gonna lie to you all, most of this app works like this. They do have a maximum amount of members they need, so once they hit the maximum amount of members, then there'll be no room for you again. That's why it's better for you to hit the notification bell to all, so that anytime I just post, you see it immediately and you'll be among the first to join it if actually it's legit, guys. So without further ado, let's just go into the main point of this video. So guys, this is the app right here. Usually I'm supposed to log out and then log in again, so let me show you all. Let me log out and log in, and I'm gonna show you all how to sign up as well, but I'm not gonna be signing up again because that might be going against their law and that might end my account for me or ban my account for me. So I'm just gonna log out and show you all how to register, though I'm not gonna register. So to log out, you navigate up right here, then you click on yes. So in order for you to register or sign in, you're gonna use your Google account. At the end, after signing in or signing up, or rather after signing up or signing in, if you're signing in a new device, they're gonna ask you for a code they sent to your email. But if you're signing up for the first time, they're still gonna ask the code. So I can't really tell if they're gonna ask me the code or not, because sometimes my IP address changes, they might ask me for the code or not. So just click on sign in right here. So guys, as you can see, it automatically signed me into the account I already registered with, because I have different emails right here in my phone. So you can see they said that they have sent me the OTP, meaning the code to my email. So usually when you go to your email, you might not see it in your email box, you might not see it in your social box, but you will see it in your spam box. Well, that's because that doesn't mean that this site or this app is a scam, just that similar sites or apps like this has turned out to be scam. So you go into your spam box and then you see it. So let's go right there and get it. I'm just gonna get the code and put it right here right now. Okay, so guys, I've gotten the code, so I'm just gonna paste it right here and then I click on submit. So guys, you can see right here, this is like a tutorial right here. Say every time you spin the wheel, you earn Dogecoin, guys. Then click on next. Then you can also explore other offers they have. Just like you can download apps and then earn Dogecoin, and you can play games to earn Dogecoin. So they did not talk about the scratch, but you can also scratch to earn. So let me click on get started. I don't know why they're doing this, like it's the first time I'm registering. So maybe when you sign out and sign in again, they're gonna direct you on how to use the app. Maybe probably you've forgotten or something like that. So you click on play right here. So look at the amount of Dogecoin I have, but don't think that that's over a 387,000 Dogecoin. I don't really know how to count it, but it's 10 times smaller. I think that's a 0.038 Dogecoin, if I'm not mistaken. So I think you do have a number of spins, but I didn't really keep records of the number of spins you have, guys. So I'm gonna click on play. So you can see that this is what I've gotten. Then for you to claim it, when you click on the claim, you're gonna have to watch one ad. So it could be a 30 seconds ad, it could be a 10 seconds ad, it can also be a 20 seconds ad, and sometimes it can just be a picture. So let's click on claim.
Hello, Santa. What can I help you with, kid? What's the best money-making game in 2020?
The best money-making game in 2020 is Lucky Money.
So let's click on the cancel right here. And wait for this again, then click on another cancel or yeah. Then after that, it will be added to your account. So I think it has already been added, but it hasn't displayed yet. So let's click on redeem. That if you want to withdraw, you click on redeem. Let's see if it has been added or not. Okay, so I don't think it's gonna display here, but let's wait for this to load up. Or but as for the redeem that I clicked on, the redeem is if you want to withdraw, guys. So let's go back and let's see. Okay, it has been added right here. So this is just a spin, the wheel to end. Then you can also scratch this to end Lucky Dogecoin, but I already did this some minutes ago. I don't know if it's gonna work again, but let's see what they have for us. Okay, so I think it's gonna work again. You just click on this and you see the amount of Dogecoin you want. I think this is a 0.019 Dogecoin, if I'm not mistaken. So you click on claim. So sometimes an ad may pop up, sometimes may not. So let's go back. I think it did not, but then it will be recorded for us. So let's check again if it has been recorded for us already or not. So it has been recorded for us, but that one did not have any ads. So you can come here and see the offers and see even the trending offers, but I'm not gonna go there right now. But let me just click on it and you see how it works. So you click on see offers and then you will see the offers that are available for you. Let's say maybe it's playing games or it's downloading an app. So let's go back, click on hot offers as well. So right here, you can invite your friends with the code, guys. And once you invite a friend, you will be receiving a 50% of what your friend is earning, guys. So if your friend should earn a Dogecoin, one Dogecoin today, you will get a 0.5 Dogecoin. So let's go back and when you click on your account right here, or my account right here rather. So this is where you see your earnings. You see your invitation earnings. Then you can also see your past payment requests, if I'm not mistaken. So let's wait for this to load up. So you click here to see your past payment requests. So many people might not watch this video. So many people might not reach here. And those will be the people that will send them their trust wallet address to receive the Dogecoin. And at the end, when they don't receive it, they're gonna call it scam, because they did not watch this video up to the point. So you can see this is the last time I withdrew, and that was December. And during that December, I had to travel. I did not have time for this again. So it was on the 11th of December that I used this app last, or rather the 12th of November, guys. So I have been busy. I didn't really put much time in this app. But you know what I'm gonna do right now? I'm gonna show you how to withdraw. I'm gonna show you how to withdraw, because it might be difficult for you. So to withdraw, you can just come to play right here. When you come to play anywhere, you can see the redeem button. Then you click on the redeem button. You don't have to be in the play section, so click on the redeem right here. So after clicking on the redeem right here, the next thing I have to do is you put in your unique wallet address, guys. So I'm gonna show you how to get that. So the wallet we'll be using today is called Express Crypto. So I'm gonna show you how to use this. So let's go. So look at the Express Crypto. So right here, you come here. So this is a micro wallet, and most of the sites might not accept it, but then that application is asking us for this micro wallet right here. So what you have to do is, I'm gonna go to my dashboard and log out, and I'm gonna show you how to sign up. So let me log out right now. Then when you click right here, put your username, then you put in email and put in a password twice. Then you click on I'm not a robot, then you click on accept this, but I'm not gonna do that. So I'm gonna log into my account. So right here in my dashboard area, I'm gonna show you guys the exact wallet address or unique ID they are looking for. So look at this right here, this is it right here. So I'm just gonna click on copy. So I have copied it, and you can see that this is the amount of Dogecoin I received sometime back. So look at it right here. I received it from the Express Crypto. So I told you that that could be 0.0 something, guys. So you can see right here. Let's click on my balance, and I don't know if I can see my transaction history. So you can see, let's see there. So I did not really see my transaction history right here, but that's not what I want to do right now. But that's what I received from them. So if you check there, if you check in my video, you can see that that's what I received in my past request. So you're gonna click here and paste address right here, then you click on add. So it says you can only add one time your Express Crypto. So you click on add again, guys. So it says unique ID added successfully, guys. So you know what I'm gonna do right now? I'm gonna click on to redeem, guys. So let's click on that again. So it says that they're gonna transfer it to your unique ID, then click on make transaction. So I think I'm gonna be receiving a 0.067 Dogecoin. You know what I like about this? You don't have to put in much work, just spin the wheel and then you leave it to be there. At least it gives you, compared to other sites or apps that doesn't give you. So let's wait for this to load up and then let's see what's gonna happen. So I think it was successful, but let's see this together. So it says transfer success. So my account balance has gone back to zero. So I'm gonna click on dismiss and I'm gonna come back here and reload the screen. Let's see what I get in my Dogecoin balance. So you can see I now have a 0.10 Dogecoin balance, guys. So let's go back to my dashboard so you can see it clearly. So you can see it right here. This is a 0.10 Dogecoin, guys. You transfer out this Dogecoin from your balance right here in your Express Crypto. You can still transfer it right here and put in the wallet address you want to use. So you can get your Trust Wallet, then put in the address right here. When you put in the address right here, then you click on withdraw. But look at the minimum amount you can withdraw, guys. That's the minimum amount you can withdraw, 10 Dogecoin. So when your Dogecoin gets to 10, you can withdraw it to the wallet of your choice, guys. So I hope this video helps you. At least this is not scam. At least this is something you can do in your free time. And at least we know that Dogecoin has increased, guys, compared to the way it used to be before. So if you like this video, like I said before, do not hesitate to come to my channel. Please make sure that this is looking like this and this is looking like this. I'm really gonna appreciate it. And you can also give me a thumbs up and you can also comment below, guys. Thank you very much for your time. I'm gonna see you in my next video, hopefully. That is if you're subscribed to my channel. Thank you.